Meanwhile, the Japanese government has approved a bill that will allow private firms to own samples outside Earth, Shin Matsui reports.
LDP lawmaker Takayuki Kobayashi said that by preparing a domestic law first, they aim for Japan to lead talks to create international rules in regards to engaging private companies in space development projects.
Currently, laws as such are implemented in the United States, Luxembourg, and the United Arab Emirates. On the other hand, there are still no international rules on rights related to space resources at the moment. It can be recalled that Japan entered the US-led International Agreement for Space Exploration and Utilization of Resources in Space. The Artemis Accords by the National Aeronautics Space Administration aim to set principles for space exploration together with resource extraction.
Currently, the LDP is consulting with the main opposition, Constitutional Democratic Party of Japan, and others on the matters. 以上、大阪から松井氏を報告いたしました。SNN News Japan。